You want to get cheated? Who wants to get cheated?
What's good, YouTube? And today I'm playing my playground. Hold up.
I'm gonna aim at the teddy bear. Bubba, here's how you shoot. I'm gonna aim at the teddy bear. See, I can't see, right?
Hey, this could be. Are you gonna get knocked off? I'll save you.
Maybe.
out before we kill this. Understand? Do it.
Thank you.
You should calm down. Relax.
Your stomach.
Wow.
is stop me.
I'm making food.
You want some of your eggs?
I want ketchup. Yeah, eat your
food. I want ketchup.
Pick that food up.
Hey, just make this.
Do you want it? Chocolate for free?
Yeah. Alright,
can you just clean it up?
Has what?
Just clean it up. Yeah. Five, just clean it up.
You had that.
Thank you for doing business.
Okay. This looks more like a spicy hot dog. Pause. I didn't mean to say that way.
And his head popped off. Crazy.
Raise your hand if you like to do this.
I don't.
I do.
I did it before, but I didn't like to do it.
Yeah.
I don't know. Can you hear all that noise coming from this?
Yes.
And Mortal fighting all them, and you won, of course. So yeah, I'm trying to watch on YouTube. Notice why? Don't be shy.
Girl song.
What?
I said that's a girl song.
Now why'd you say? Now why'd you say boy song?
Look, there's a corner.
Oh, about that.
They heard you recording the song. They heard you singing the song.
Oh, about that.
Do you even know how to post videos?
No, but I did it before.
Spawn. Dude, I can't do anything. I'm screwed.
Nolly,
today's update, but in 60 minutes, we're going to disable all command blocks from the server, so you will not be able to get out of adventure mode.
Bro, okay, I need to go back to the base and click that command block in less than 60 minutes, otherwise I'm stuck in adventure mode. I've got 60 minutes to get back there and stop them. Let me get some wood, and I can maybe make some tools. Wait, I can't even get wood. Oh my, you can't get wood in adventure mode. Okay, I need to follow a village or something like that, okay? And while I'm looking for this village, I need to keep head towards spawn. Oh, okay, there's a shipwreck there. Maybe I can get some good loot. Okay, this could be a really good opportunity. Okay, this was kind of deep. I need to get out without breaking any blocks, but I can see the first chest through the hole there, so I need to quickly swim down and get this one. So, paper, that is not very useful, but at least some food. That's good. Food is good. Okay, as we fall drown. Okay, another chest. Oh, buried treasure. Okay, I think there should be another chest behind that wall, but I have to swim up, bro, because I'm going to drown. Oh, no. Okay, please. Okay, there might be another chest behind there. I need to check. Yes, okay, there's one here. Oh, my God. Okay, so there's some good stuff here, but I can't use any of this unless I find a crafting table, which is not going to be an easy feat, because they only spawn in villages and igloos, I think. But in the meantime, let's find this treasure. Okay, so it's southwest. Oh, wait, it's just the shore here. Okay, this is really simple. Okay, it should be literally just here. Yeah, so it's literally right below here, but the problem is I can't mine to get it. So I'm going to have to wait for it to turn nighttime so that I can get to this chest, but I'm running out of time before I'm permanently stuck in adventure mode, so I need to quickly do this as fast as possible. Okay, so it's now night and I need to find some creepers. Okay, perfect. Okay, there's a creeper here. I need a loom over here and blow him up above the treasure. Okay, so it's just over here. Okay, just on this gravel. Hopefully the chest is not too deep. Okay, get here, blow him up. Okay, there we go. Okay, the chest is not here. I keep doing this until I can find it. Okay, another one. Okay, come over here. I'll blow him a bit more this way this time, I think. Alright, get him over here. Okay, there we go. I think I'm getting really close. Okay, there's another creeper here. Yes! Okay, there's a chest! Oh my god, I just did it! Okay, I got a weapon! Okay, that is so good! Okay, and some way more stuff that I can maybe use later, I'm not sure. But this TNT can definitely be useful. You see, I'm beginning to worry that there isn't going to be a way for me to make a crafting table. If that's the case, I'm almost certainly screwed. Because when I get back to the village in 40 minutes' time, I'm not going to have a way to get to the command block without being killed by them. I need to have some gear. I got some food at least with this sword, that's pretty good. I need to save it though, because if it breaks, this is my only weapon. Oh my god, this is not good! Dude, why is there so many mobs in this one space? Okay, I'm getting really low. Okay, this is not good. Dude, this skeleton is literally dodging all my... Oh my god, I'm just dodging. Oh my god, okay, two hearts. Dude, that was so close. Wait, I have a giga brain strat here, okay. If I take my flint and put it in there with the iron, I can then use my flint and steel to blow up creepers to blow up trees. If you let flint and steel a creeper, it stays still, so you can use it to blow up trees. This is actually kind of a big brain. Okay, and again, there we go. Blow up this tree, please. Oh, this is actually working very well. I can maybe use slay one to craft stuff in my fire crafting table. April, I need to find this crafting table if it's the last thing I do. I don't even know where one spawns from. I'm literally screwed. And you may be wondering, why do I just craft one with my wood? Well, you see, if I craft a crafting table like this and I place it down, that's the problem. I can't place it down. I have to find one that spawns naturally. Oh my god, it's a village. Okay, hopefully a crafting table spawns here. Okay, so I've got some stuff, some chests with some food. That's not too bad. All I need is a crafting table. That's literally all I'm looking for. Oh wait, a blacksmith. Okay, is there anything good in here, maybe? Oh, armor. That's not too bad. And obsidian. I can use a creeper to blow up these hay bales to get even more food when I find a crafting table. But I'm running out of time to get to this command block. If I don't get there in time, I'm going to be forever stuck in adventure mode. Here's a lectern, but no crafting table. And that's what I watched my friend Wet Craps do, and I found out that crafting tables only spawn in spruce villages. I was now lost. I needed to find a spruce village to make a crafting table, or get to the command block in time to be able to get myself out of adventure mode. Before I leave this village, though, I think it's best I trade these 13 emeralds to hopefully get some useful stuff for my adventure ahead. I'm over halfway there, but I've only got half my time left. Okay, this is not bad. Okay, I can trade with this guy to get some armor with the emeralds I have here. Okay, I managed to trade with a few more villagers. I'm completely out of emeralds, but I do have now nearly 4 armor and 2 swords, so I should be good to keep going on my adventure. Okay, I need to keep heading this way. Now, eventually I'll get to 0-0 where the command block is. Wait, what's this? Wait, I think I know what this is. Okay, I'm going to jump down. If I jump down, there's almost no way that I can get back up. But if this is what I think it is, it can be completely worth it. All right, here goes another command. Please be what I think you are. Yes! Wait, oh my god, it is. Okay, this is crazy. It might not seem like it, but this is actually very good. Because I can go to the end, I not only can I go to the end and get OP gear from the end city, so I can also jump back through the portal and spawn back at world spawn, which is exactly where the command block is, so that should be perfect. All right, I need to jump in here. This could cause me to die. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm in the end, but the dragon has not been slain, so I need to kill the dragon. I want to go to the end city. That way I can get 4 diamond armor, which means when I do return home, I can hopefully fight off my friends to disable the command block. And also to head out here first, I need to kill the end dragon. But that is not going to be easy. I don't have a bow and arrow. It's not going to be easy to destroy these end crystals. Okay, all I've got to do though is tower up here, and I should be... Wait, I can't even tower. How am I supposed to kill the end crystals if I can't tower up, bro? Are you kidding me? Okay, I think I've got an idea to tower up, but it's literally not going to be easy at all. In fact, it's kind of crazy, but I need to wait for the end dragon to swoop past. First, I'm going to eat up like this to make sure I'm full HP. Okay, it's purging. Okay, I need it to hit me here. I need it to hit me, punch me up as high as possible. Okay, that was close, but not quite enough. Okay, let me go in again. Come on, I need it destroy it, and now you need to heal up again and then jump down. Alright, jumping down. Oh my god, dude, the dragon always just screwed me. What the hell? He zoomed down and then killed me as I was falling. Okay, this is a really short. I managed to destroy it, and now you need to heal up again and then jump down. Alright, jumping down. Oh my god, dude, the dragon always just screwed me. What the hell? He zoomed down and then killed me as I was falling. Okay, this is a really short one. If I just go like this, there we go. Okay, that was pretty simple. All the end crystals are gone, but the next problem is I'm running out of food and I need to kill the dragon. Oh my god, this guy's annoying. But basically, this is someone who's gone around me, is way earlier here to kill this end dragon. Of course, I'm still running out of time and I need to get back there before I'm permanently stuck in adventure mode. Okay, I'm nearly done. Okay, come on. There we go. Yes, okay, I killed the end dragon. I do not want to get in here because I actually want to head to the end cities now because I need that loot, remember? When I head back to the command block, I expect there to be a fight. First, I need to kill some of these endermen to get some ender pearls. Okay, that way they drop. Oh my god, okay, this is getting close. Okay, still no drop. I'm getting low on food as well. Okay, there we go. Finally, I killed so many endermen. Of course, the next problem is I can't tower up, so I have to hit this from down here. Okay, so I think if I aim like this, I should be able to hit it. Like this? Come on. Oh, I missed. Okay, I need to get another ender pearl. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Okay, second try is a charm. Like this? Okay, I think, yes! Okay, I did it, bro. Second try, not too bad. Okay, now I need to find an end city. Bro, I'm kind of stuck here. Oh wait, I can just jump up here. Okay, perfect. I thought I was stuck then. I was going to break these to get some more food, but I realized that's not an option. So I'm still stuck with 5 cod and 8 bread. That is all I've got left in food with this whole pork chop. Of course, the other issue is now I can't tower over the void. So for the end city that I need to find, it needs to be via a land route. Okay, but saying that, I think I literally just found an end city. It's not that big, but I think it has a boat. So this should be actually fairly good. I've got to get through here. And I can't place any blocks. So hopefully it's possible to get up here. But it should be fairly okay. Okay, first hurdle. This jump is impossible, so I need to get hit by one of these. Okay, there we go. Okay, headed my way up. I can't place any blocks, but I should be fine. Okay, come on. Alright, there we go. Okay, what's in these chests? Diamonds, not too bad. Okay, a better sword, maybe. Oh my, dude, what the? This armor's cracked. Oh my god, this armor. Okay, this might be actually good enough to take on my friends. Okay, I'm gonna head back now. We've got 15 minutes until the command blocks get disabled, so if I hop through this portal, I should be a few hundred blocks away from their base, and then from there, I can sneak in and quickly press the button on the command block once more. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Okay, have I made it back? Okay, yes, I'm at world spawn. Wait, they've mined that world spawn. I'm stuck in a box. Wait, I need to get... Okay, this is not good. I can't place blocks to get out of here, and I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. I'm running out of time. I've less than 15 minutes to get back to the command block and get myself out of here. Okay, there's a crafting table there. Can I reach that? No, there's no way for me to reach that crafting table. Are you kidding me? Okay, there is an enderman there. Can I aggro him before he runs away? Come on. Oh no, have I missed him? Okay, I think I got him. Okay, if he drops an enderman, I should be good to get out of here. There we go. Please drop an enderman. Come on, come on. I'm so low. Oh, okay, this is really close. I'm really close to death here. Yes! No, he didn't drop an enderman. Oh my god, that might be my only chance to get out of here. The mob spawns are kind of slow on the server. Oh wait, there's a creeper here. Can I get his aggro? Okay, wait, if I can blow up here, I might be able to reach the crafting table. So then come over here. I do have the flint steel from earlier. I'm gonna push over there. Okay, that is getting close to the crafting table. If I can get another creeper here, I might be able to reach underneath it. Okay, I'm desperately running out of time here, but another creeper has to get close. Please aggro. Okay, there we go. It's aggroed. Okay, get over here. Go like this. Flint it. There we go. Okay, one more. Okay, this might be my last shot. Another creeper has spawned here. I need to get the right angle here, so I need to get him as close as possible and blowing him up here. Okay, and then there, get there. Wait, did it work? Okay, I should be the craftsman useful here. Okay, I think I can make the bucket like this, or you know what? I can turn these into planks, and with them, I can make a boat. I might be able to get out of here with this. I don't even know if you can place boats in adventure mode. Okay, yes, yes, you can. Okay, I need to get to their base quickly to get myself out of adventure mode. Okay, this is the village. The command block should be here somewhere. I just need to find it. Okay, I have 5 minutes, bro, but I think, yeah, there's the command block. Okay, so I need to get up there and press the button, but I can't build up because I'm still in adventure mode. Okay, I think they protected it using some parkour, but I've got 5 minutes to complete it. It can't be that hard, right? Okay, here, all right, this should be fairly easy. Okay, there we go. On this one, and then jump. Okay, perfect. Okay, now this one seems easy enough to hit. Slow block jump. Nice. Okay, over to this one. All right, round. Oh my god, Neos, are you serious? Choose one. Bro, they really just don't want me to get to this command block, do they? I don't actually have time, so I think I have to do the Neos here. That would take forever, and yet I've got limited time here. All right, it should be easy. Come on. There we go. Okay, one more. Yes, okay, bro, I can't believe I made that. I wish I could just break the sign, but I can't even break the sign and use the lava. That is so annoying. Okay, come to here. Alright, this should be easy. Okay, actually, is it? Okay, I think it is. I think I can open this in adventure mode. Yeah, okay, I can. So jump to here. I'm nearly out of time, so I got screwed up, I think. I'm gonna go as fast here as I can. I'm gonna jump on here. Oh no, this is not good. Okay, so I think I can't break them, so I just have to jump through them. His head hit us as well, okay? But the camera was literally over there, like 30 seconds. I did them one by one. I only did press this, I should be put into survival mode. Am I in survival mode? There's only one way to tell. Dude, the command box is disabled. If I didn't do it in time, I literally will be stuck in a revenge mode on the server forever. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Okay, I'm a survivor. Now I need to quickly get my revenge before my friends even notice. Okay, here's the village. I'm gonna sneak in and try and find something deadly to kill them all. Okay, I need to get some loot here. Dude, he just jumped out the clock tower in front of me. I couldn't fucking, he just noticed me. Okay, I don't think there's any loot up there anymore. Okay, I can sneak into this house. They seem to be all over there doing who knows what. Okay, anything good? But why are they always put so much TNT in their base? Okay, honestly, that's fine. I will take that. I don't need this other trash, but I'm just gonna use this. Perfect. Okay, so what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna dig underneath their base and rig the center of their village to blow. And then when I'm ready, I'm gonna convince them all to go there and boom. They're all dead. Okay, this is a lot of TNT. I've put it literally stacked underneath the middle of their village. Hopefully, this is enough to blow them up. And now I'm gonna make this resin trail up to the surface and I should be able to blow up.
Oh, wait, guys, dig join.
Alright, guys, I'm literally stuck in a bench mode, so I'm just gonna come to your village and you know what? You can just kill me. I wanna be banned from the server. I'm done.
A few moments later.
Yo, Pete, where are you, man?
Yeah, you know what? I'll literally be there in 3, 2, 1.
I know that.
But look at these CDs.